player back here, and I tell you, he says that I'm the best thing that ever happened to him, and I do believe him, you know. We've been married for a long time now, and we were playing bluegrass and gospel music and traveling different places, and he does a great job on the bass, and I guess we'll have to keep him until we find somebody else. Make welcome my husband, Mr. Wayne Taylor, on the bass. Give him a big hand, look.
Well,
gospel music out there. We always try to do some wherever we go. And this one here is an old one, but it's a good one. It's called Zion's Hymn. Here today. We're having a great time. We came back a couple hours ago and had some great bands up here. I'm looking forward to the rest of the festival days.
And the angels sing home, sweet home.